Hello everyone, I'm Mariam and you are watching One India News. The indefinite strike call by Gorkha Janmukti Morcha, GJM, in Darjeeling, West Bengal, demanding a separate state of Gorkha land, entered its eighth day. The strike affected the services of Darjeeling Himalayan Railway, also known as Toy Train. On Sunday, GJM supporters assembled at the Chowk Bazaar area and took out a procession in protest against the death of three activists. Home Minister Rajnath Singh also appealed for peace in the region and said that dialogue can resolve the issue. No incidents of violence have been reported so far. However, the security forces remain on high alert and internet services remain suspended. The unrest began after West Bengal government announced their decision to make Bengali mandatory in all the schools. Despite the government amending its notification exempting the hills, the protest snowballed into demands for a separate state. There were reports of tourists, both local and foreign, being stranded in the region because of the current turmoil. That's all for now. For more news and updates, please subscribe to One India News YouTube channel.